Things are not drifting. We have to put this in the right context. We started on September 1st, four commissioners and myself and a piece of paper, our terms of reference. In 8 months, we hired staff, we opened offices, we put life to our terms of reference, and we held our first hearing. In my view, that's lightning speed, especially when we had to comply with government policies and rules, financial rules, of course. So I think it's more important to understand that we started with nothing September 1st, and we've already had our first hearings. People are leaving because of personal reasons, and for positive reasons. They've been offered, in some cases, been offered jobs of a lifetime. We expect turnover in our staff, and we plan accordingly so that there's no change in the workload, the work continues. This sort of change is to be expected. Primarily, what I would have done differently is, I don't know how to put this politely, I would have slowed down rather than trying to push for time. And push time limits. I think if I had slowed down and changed my expectations about timing, it would have been a lot easier.